In this tutorial, I will show you how to filter across multiple sheets and display results in separate sheet. We have two sheets of employee data for 2021 and 2020 years. The first sheet I want to filter based on the department and annual salary columns, and the second sheet filter on the country column. For this, I will use the filter function. After that, to combine filtered tables from multiple sheets, we will use VSTACK function. Filter and VSTACK functions are available just for Excel 365 users. The filter function filters data based on one or more conditions and extracts matching values. These conditions are provided as logical expressions that evaluate the source data, returning either true or false outcomes. Filter then extracts values from the original data that satisfy the specified conditions, creating a dynamic array of matching values. The results from filter are dynamic. If source data changes, or if conditions are modified, filter will return new results. The filter function has three arguments, and two of them are required. The first argument is an array the source data to filter. The second argument is include, should consist of one or more logical tests that return true or false. If empty is an optional argument, it is the value to return when no entries meet the criteria. The VSTACK function combines multiple arrays vertically into a single array. Each subsequent array is appended at the bottom of the previous array. The VSTACK function has the array's arguments. The array 1 argument is required. Let's use both functions. I want to combine filtered data in a new sheet. Write VSTACK, open parenthesis, and write filter function for the first sheet. The array is table 1. The next argument is include. To filter data with multiple criteria, we need to supply two or more logical expressions for the include argument. The math operation of multiplication joins the two conditions within logic. Both conditions must be true for filter to retrieve the data. We need to write criteria in parentheses. The first criteria is the department column equal to IT. The second criteria is annual salary columns is more than $100,000. If empty argument, we will leave blank. Now let's write filter function for the second sheet. The first array argument is table 2. The next argument is include. Here we need single criteria, country column is equal United States. If empty argument, we will leave blank. And we get a combined filtered data array as a result. This is the result from the first table. And that is the result from the second table. If you found this tutorial helpful, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.